morning guys, good morning. Assalamualaikum. So hari ini aku launch, solo launch guys. So I'm gonna launch soon. I already set up everything. I see you guys underwater. And right now, rising tide guys. The coefficiency pretty high today. My plan for today, I'm just going to play around the kelongs and I'll see where it takes me. The target rapu guys, kerapu. I'm just going to go with the flow guys. Go with the flow and hopefully ada lah kan content untuk korang tengok. Okay guys, heading over to get my prawn bait. I think prawn is live bait today. My favorite thing, if you guys notice, to use prawns as live bait. Live prawns as bait. Okay. So I see you when I get to the top guys. Oh, Roger lagi. Alright guys, fishing boat Indonesia ni. Very Indonesian lah. I'm here long time channel. Tapi I decided not to fish over here lah. Akhirnya aku nak main dekat daerah Kelong sini, di whole area. And see where it brings me from there lah. Alright guys, first drop of the day. Dua-dua aku nak drop. Using a light setup. My running sinker and ini tenya guys, my all new gawat. So see how it goes. Cuba tak tahu tak pernah main kat sini lah. Alright guys, cuttlefish guys. First catch of the day. Yeah. Alright guys, masih kumpau lagi. Dah masuk 3 jam. Cuaca pun macam dah mendung-mendung sikit ni. Okay guys, aku heading over crossing the channel to Batu Putih. Aku tak boleh tahan lah, the third drift sana kuat sangat. So kalau aku si cover, maybe ikan-ikan pun si cover kat Batu Putih juga lah. Laju kan angin. Memang padu angin dia. Kita tengok weather Batu Putih. Boleh selamatkan aku tak? Takkan bawa balik cuttlefish je kan. Bising bini aku. My wife is gonna make hell of a noise. Aku pergi banking bawa balik cuttlefish. Airport dah kosong. Wow. Okay guys, dah nak sampai. Once aku drop, korang je korang.
First drop, let's start today.
Aduh, bye, dah merah.
Lagi ini kasar nih, equal drag leader sampai guys, baik lagi ya, di semua off camera guys, GoPro aku pun dah habis bateri. Apakah dia dia keluar balik. Dia keluar balik. MJ, MJ. Kasar ni. MJ. MJ guys. Good size MJ guys. Samari. Oh, not gonna get up. Gotta get a big hook. Kasar guys. Whoa, look at that guys. Yeah. Crazy. Besar. Hey, besar guys. Yes. Tunggu, meh tunggu. Tunggu, meh tunggu, bro. Right. Yeah, on the two-sider Tanya, guys. Oh, solid hookup. Solid hookup, guys. On the two-sider Tanya. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Jadi ada dapat good size one. Earlier one was a bit smaller, but still a good size, plate size. This is even bigger, guys. Yeah. This is even bigger, guys. Woohoo! Padu, boy. Yeah. Right. Perseverance paid off, guys. Perseverance paid off. Yes. Number 2. Oh, cantik. Cantik, guys. Alun kuat sangat, guys. Aku kalau switch to a smaller punya tanya, can layang, guys. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, miss. Ooh, miss. The tag was there, guys. Oh, no. Okay, the response. Small or big. Dia masih go juga. Come on, one more good size. I can call it a day, guys. One more good size. I can call it a day. Been a long day. Been out since morning. And patience and perseverance paid off this time round. Okay guys, this will be my last drop lah. Last drop of the day. Dah tak ada cerita. Very quiet now. Whatever it is, thankful guys. Oi, nasib baik ah. Jadi memang dia panggil aku sabar ni hari. Ah, betul pula ya. Stop. Yep, look at the two guys there swimming. Alright guys, it's been an enjoyable outing today. Aku dapat bawa balik 2 ekor lah, MJ. One gemuk and one more kurus. Okay, so anyways, today is a very tough day again. Different kind of tough. Air tak sejuk, tapi angin kuat gila. Angin dengan depan alun dia padu. Aduh, pening kepala. Nyari-nyari masuk kat bawah batu. So for today, alright guys, ini dia. Woo. MJ guys. Dua ekor, satu dah KO lah. Another one still alive. Yeah. It's good size lah. Really good size guys. Bring him up. Yeah. Besar peha aku guys. Alright. Aku taklah kurus sangat. Yep. Very gemuk ni, gemuk ni. Guys, aku sekarang dah penat gila. Satu hari lah ni. Hari full day lah. Memang full Masa dia be a full day. Target kerapu tak kesampaian. Didn't get my target grouper. But okay lah, kita target aja. But we never know what we'll get. Okay guys, I hope you enjoy lah. You enjoy what you see. You can see I'm trying my best to get some fish. Apart from that, I'm making a video for you guys to see. I hope you do like, share, and subscribe. If you have anything at all, kekurangan, mungkin shortcomings, do forgive me. Try my best lah. Anyway, I just wanna have fun out on the water. I've repeated so many times lah. I just love being on the water, even though it's tough, but the reward, alhamdulillah. Okay guys, I'll see you again in my next adventure.